Well, hello and welcome everybody to the 2018 Barry Carn Memorial Race here at Wagga. And as you can see, it's all going on. There's tractors and boats. There is plenty of boats here. This is the Victoria versus New South Wales State Challenge and also the Barry Carn Memorial Race. Barry Carn unfortunately lost his life here in 1976, and the Barry Carn race has run since 1977 and has been a continuum of water ski racing since that time. It's an absolutely fantastic weekend. The Wagga Boat Club is one of the best boat clubs in Australia, and this venue and lake are one of the best places you can ever hope to go racing. We've got all the classes running through over 2 days of fantastic racing. The crescendo, of course, being the Barry Carn race. There'll be two heats, and the top 15 out of the 30 competing boats go into the all-important Barry Carn Memorial Race, held at 11 o'clock on Sunday. Stick around, it's going to be some great action.